Hi, I'm Ananya Agarwal from IIM Indore and I interned with Blackbox in the summer of 2020. Talking about my internship experience, Blackbox provided me an opportunity to deep dive into the logistics industry with immense support from my guide and mentors. Not just this, I had the opportunity to talk to the on-ground staff as well as the upper management, even in a remote working situation. So my particular project was on freight seasonality modeling. Here I had to look at past data, analyze them, and try to figure out what are the factors which are causing the change in price in the Indian freight industry. So I took this data and I had to make a model to predict this price for the subsequent years. It taught me how to tackle large sums of data and how to make it consumable to the audience, as well as the importance of the freight industry in India. All in all, it was a great experience for me. I accepted the PPO because the short time that I spent at Blackbox made me want to come back for more. The primary reason was the inclusive culture of Blackbox. The guides and mentors are always there to support you, and they helped me a lot during my internship as well. As we see that the logistics industry is growing at a very fast pace, and Blackbox is all there to set to capture the growth. What strengthened my decision was that Blackbox provides me the best of both worlds. It provides me the autonomy of a startup and the process orientation of a MNC. So I am very happy that I got offered a PPO, and I'm looking forward to join the company. For people looking to join Blackbox, all you need is an analytical bend of mind and a problem-solving attitude. Whatever your background may be, Blackbox will be there to provide you the tools you need to perform there. All the best.